We are here at Aarhusian, a science and culture center that hosts the campus of the University of Southern Denmark. This is a region that takes climate issues, energy efficiency and renewable energies very serious, and that is true for the whole Baltic Sea region, in fact. Next generation windmills, large solar power plants, as well as virtually all modern electrically driven cars require a new kind of power electronics to function reliably and efficiently. We call this new electronics advanced power electronics.
Our demonstrator project is related to fabrication of inverter which can be applied for racing cars, which is based on silicon carbide. And we'll test and compare parameters of both silicon inverter and silicon carbide.
Advanced power electronics can result in more than 50% energy savings by reducing energy losses at all stages of the energy supply chain, from generation via transport to use. In order to accelerate the market uptake of advanced power electronics by small and medium-sized companies, we have initiated the project Green Power Electronics. This Interreg 5B project is built on across a sectoral Baltic Sea consortium that consists of 7 research institutions, 18 companies, as well as 7 partners from business development associations and clusters. It is led by the Mads Clausen Institute at the University of Southern Denmark here at Aarhusian.
We have even been surprised how our business people are doing well in this field, and we have identified there's some experience that is probably important not only for Lithuania. So we have found many companies that are working worldwide for the worldwide market. These contacts that are very valuable for us and for them. So in this way, so we are trying to contact them, to discuss, to bring together, and this works.
Within the showcases, we also like to demonstrate that advanced power electronics can act on all levels of modern electronics, from components via devices to systems. The Green Power Electronic Project has an intense focus on building strong relationships between industry and research institutions. This enables companies throughout the Baltic Sea region to gain the latest knowledge and information within their fields. The research institutions get a chance to create long-lasting relationships and to commercialize their research. The strong collaboration with industry is witnessed through the nearly 200 companies that already have actively participated in the project via matchmaking events and company visits or by participating in workshops.
So like we have here a gallium nitride power diode, which is a vertical diode, which allows us to realize the same performance on 10 times the size what preferable silicon devices before would be able to do. And these converters can be used then, for example, in electric vehicles, in terms of renewable energies, like we have especially in the consortium of the Green PE, where we have the Baltic Sea region, which much renewable energy and where the focus is lying on. If you look to the more and more integration of renewable energies to the market and also to the different countries, you see that the saving of energy is very important. And in terms of saving energy, the efficiency is also very important. And this leads to the topic which we are dealing on here in the project, and where we are showing with the results that the efficiency can be improved and that energy can be saved. And this is very important for the future for all of us.
We have learned from the past that especially smaller companies have not an easy access to novel technologies and do not have this strong focus on excellent research analytics as we have it here in the Faculty of Engineering at the Christian Albrechts University of Kiel. So we plan to use the demonstrator as a pilot to go and to stay in contact with companies in the region, but also in the Baltic Sea region as well.
In addition, the project has activated 7 technology transfer partners in the Baltic Sea region with access to more than 7,000 companies in total. The focus on advanced power electronics that this project has enabled within the last 2 years has led to a number of significant synergies. One of them is the establishment of a new Center for Industrial Electronics, CIE, here at Aarhusian. CIE is a very unique center that is equally financed by the university, two large companies of the region, the municipality and the region Southern Denmark. It will help in a cross-border fashion to further improve energy-efficient technologies by using green power electronics solutions.